If my mind can conceive it, my heart can believe it, then I can achieve it. These motivational words are from none other than Mr. Muhammad Ali. Hello everyone. Welcome back to the Monday Motivation Series, everyone. आज हम the very famous boxer Mr. Muhammad Ali के बारे में बात करने वाले हैं. Muhammad Ali, formerly known as Cassius Clay, lived in a family of four with his mother, father, and a brother. His father supported the family by painting billboards, etc. Unki jo story hai, the way he was introduced to boxing is straight out of a movie. When he was around 12 years old, his bike got stolen. He was very angry, and when he met with a police officer, he expressed that he's going to beat up the person who stole his bike. Turns out that police officer was a coach for boxers. He used to coach amateur boxers, and he encouraged Muhammad Ali to learn boxing and to focus his aggression in a right manner and learn how to fight first and then go around telling people that he's going to beat someone. Muhammad Ali's skill and his undefeatable determination made him rise to the top even before he turned 22. Even before he turned 22, he had achieved some very famous, very prestigious titles. He had achieved a gold medal in Olympics. He was called the greatest fighter in the world. In fact, he himself called himself the greatest fighter in the world. One quality of him that I really admire, that he never shied away from boasting about himself or saying that he is the greatest of all time. Mr. Muhammad Ali participated in some of the greatest fights of the century, one of which was called the fight of the century, in fact. Some others were called Rumble in the Jungle, Thriller in Manila. He was called the greatest athlete, one of the greatest athletes of the 20th century. He rose to the top solely because of his determination and his undefeatable spirit. Unfortunately, around the age of 30, he started showing symptoms of Parkinson's disease because of the trauma that was inflicted on him during fights. But that never broke his spirit. He was always, always associated with charity work and was a humanitarian and would work towards reducing racial discrimination in the American community. I find Mr. Muhammad Ali very, very inspiring for the fact that I stated that he would always have so much confidence in himself. And if we could only incorporate 1% of that confidence, our life would be a lot more easier. It is very easy to doubt on ourselves, but when I look at Mr. Muhammad Ali's work and how he used to describe himself, I'm only motivated to show that confidence in myself as well. I hope you guys enjoyed Muhammad Ali's story, and I hope this motivates you a little. If you liked it, please like, share, and subscribe. Thank you so much.